Granada distance and sprints. This is the boys 400 heat number 3. A whole bunch of Amador in this one too. Mostly distance runners, maybe all distance runners for Amador. The runner from, I think it's Skyline, is out fast. Jacob Camacho is trying to go with him.
That looks like Jeremy Barr from Skyline out in front.
Skyline runner is going to be class of the field here. Jacob Camacho is still working to give him a run for it.
That is Jeremy Barr.
And Jacob is the stronger runner, so he's going to take the lead here.
It is Camacho.
He's going to run a pretty fast time.
From Amador Valley, who's going to win.
He's going to be at 56 seconds. He's never done that before.